In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. And the Lord God formed man of the dust of the ground and breathed into his nostrils the breath of life. And man became a living soul.